Shares in Disney fell after its flagship streaming service reported a drop in the number of subscribers amid the company's cost-cutting campaign. In the first 3 months of the year, the Disney Plus platform lost around 4 million subscribers, most of whom came from the Asia, the U.S., and Canada after the company raised subscription costs. It also reduced its losses by $400 million amid challenges to make its business profitable.